Hey, what's up, fellow Impact Wrestling fans? This is BQ with the Impact Lounge. Some more really good, positive news in the Impact Wrestling world. They announced today, and I don't even know how official this was because I haven't been home for the most part today and haven't been in my phone a whole lot looking at social media and everything. So many of you probably know more than I'm about to talk about right now. But it looks like September 9th, Impact Wrestling will be returning to the UK, to the United Kingdom. So previously what the Impact management had talked about was 2019 doing an Impact tour, which they haven't done in a few years. Now, obviously this is not a tour. This is going to be a live show, house show, and it looks like they're partnering up with RPW, Defiant, NGW, and the NWA. So this is our first opportunity so far to see them working with NWA. From what I'm understanding, I don't know if this is going to be on the Global Force Network or Twitch or anything. I'm not understanding they have announced anything like that yet. Maybe they have. Again, some of you might know a little bit more than I know at this time, but I really wanted to talk about this on the channel and at least put the information out there. So wrestlingmediacon.com is the website if you're in the UK to buy tickets on September 9th. So my whole thoughts about this, other than I'm really happy they're partnering with the NWA or working together on something, I think that's great. My whole thoughts about this, I think it's really awesome with everything that Impact's doing right now with partnering up with indie companies and everything. To do so in the UK is really smart. Why do I say that? Because the UK is the hot market right now. It's been the hot market for a little while. But how did WWE attempt getting, you know, involved in this hot market by, you know, trying to extract the wrestlers from the market? And I'm by no means some expert on WWE news, but I think when they did the UK tournament, from what I understand, what I saw online, is that the wrestlers who, even if they weren't signed, but if they took part in that tournament, that they were basically like in a no compete clause for other indie shows. So from what I understood, there was a lot of indie shows in the UK that had to replace the talent because due to those contracts, they were not allowed to book them when they were previously booked, if that's making sense what I'm saying. But that's what I'm understanding happened. Anyone who knows further, please elaborate in the comments. And if you're familiar with Defiant, NGW, RPW, you know, UK fans, please elaborate about those in the comments as well so you can educate myself and others. But to go back to what I was saying, they were extracting the talent and kind of handicapping them. And I'm sure that rubbed a lot of promoters the wrong way. And now here comes Impact with a marketing strategy that's worked pretty well in the United States right now. I mean, even though they've been smaller venues, they've been selling out all these shows, partnering with the indie companies. Now you go to the UK, do the same thing where it's like, hey, we're all working together for a common purpose here. We're not here to take your talent or to handicap your shows. We're here to work with you. So that's a complete different approach than how the WWE is attacking the UK scene. So really awesome. And this is something really unexpected. I mean, they had flat out said, we're probably not doing a UK tour till 2019. But there's been a couple times already this year that D'Amore and Don Callis have been in the UK talking with people, and looks like they got something really awesome set up. And I really, really hope this is on Twitch. I don't think this is going to be a one-night only thing, so it's probably going to be a Twitch show, if anything. But hopefully that happens. And again, wrestlingmediacon.com is the website if you're in the UK. And that's all I got. Again, in the comments, I'm being very honest with you here. I've not read much into this online, so anyone that has additional information, please leave that in the comments, and I'll appreciate it. Talk to you guys soon. Peace.